Prime Minister.
Yes, I thank my honourable friend for what she's doing to campaign against illegal wildlife trading and trophy hunting. And we mean to end the import of trophies hunted elsewhere into this country.
Someone came up to you and said, I'm sorry, but we are going to ban hunting tomorrow.
You can't. That's not an option.
A lot of us that are in the industry will suffer.
Jeez, I'd be worried.
If they say they want to ban, they're going to be making a big mistake.
I feel that they don't understand the full picture.
We have families that we need to support.
I've managed to build myself from nowhere.
If we didn't have this,
our children will suffer because there will be no money to get education.
What are we going to do without our jobs?
My age at the end of the day to try and get a job in, at this time is virtually impossible.
You sort of see hunters as the enemy, but in actual fact they're the guardians of the wildlife.
This industry keeps us alive.
A lot of people tell us that it's just a trophy on the wall. It's just a head on the wall. It's no. Just a head.
No. No, it's not just a head.
To me, it's more than that. It's art to me.
It is a sign of respect for the animal.
If you cannot see it as a work of art, then I think you're misinformed.
And I love art, you understand? So it's not just an animal on the wall. It's more than that.
Time, the money, the effort.
Not just a head on the wall.
But again, it's hard when you don't grow up around wildlife and encounter them on a daily basis to have that appreciation.
Because the industry is our lives.